everybody. We're going to make you a random sawing video. So we're going to cut poplar. We're going to be cutting a lot of poplar. So let's get things fired up here. And we'll turn on all the stuff here. And I'm just trying something new here. Don't know how the angle's going to be, but anyhow, let's go ahead and get the carries back. And you can see what my life consists of in here. So, we got a crooked log for this video. So let's get the knees open up a little bit. Get the doggies woke up. Doggies up. Let's bring up the chain here. And I think we're... I forget what the length of that log was. But that is going to be real close. Alright, let's get the old get on or pedals here. And it's got that crook in it, so I'm going to try to deal with that first. Let's just see. Let's put that out. That looks good. Yeah, get doggies up, and doggies down. We got a good hold of it, I believe. So let's just pump it forward here. We'll get rid of that crook, you know. Alright, let's get going. Take these off in small bites. That'd make a nice plaque there. We're going to get a flat spot established. I do love sawing poplar though. And I'm feeding it slow right now because we're only held by two dogs. Alright. Now, since this log has so many problems, I'm not going to put it back to the knees. What I normally would do. Something we can edge off, that's all we're doing here. You open the face up accordingly. You make the decisions as you go. And we'll take one more off since we got such a beautiful face there. Turn the camera. I don't even know if this video is going to work out, so it'll be a surprise to me too. All right, let's get them dogs out of the way while we're turning here. That's how you get a little boom. Go with it. louder. Let's see what a pith's at. Yeah, we're into it right there. So let's work that top face. And if this video works out, you'll see why we sort of moved the camera outside with all the glare. We're down to our 6-inch. I don't think we have nothing better to. I'm not going to worry about it. Let's just take another one off. Then we'll work our north and south. Because that top face is kind of worthless. We're into the pith on the bottom face. This poor log just doesn't have much to have a big old nasty there. Wow, got lucky there. Decent mark was trying to take a ride. We'll get rid of it. Alright, we're gonna cut through the pith here and we're gonna leave that last piece on. It's not how I normally would do this. So we're bumping this forward till we see the laser. There it is. A little bit of man glitter, a little shim. I knew Eddie was going to get that part. There's something you have to do. And we're just going to saw this down. Close to 4 on this next set. Good enough. Can you see what that face looks like? Oh, we'll pull another one. That could be a drawer box side. Alrighty. Enjoyed this little random sawing video, and we'll catch you on the next one here. So please do me a favor, please like, please share, and please subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye bye.